Hi everybody, I'm Kirsty King from Nail Nails. In this video, we're going to concentrate on natural nails with gel polish inspired by Barbie and Rapunzel. So I've already prepped the lovely Stephanie's nails. So I've removed the surface shine, I have shaped the nails. I'm going to put on the base for the gel polish, which is the Urban Graffiti base coat, and I'll cure that. I'm going to do this on all 10 nails. Nice thin layer, making sure I cap the edge of the free edge of the nail. Got to cap that edge so you're like shrink wrapping the nail in gel. This is the palette of colours that we're using today. I may not use them all, but we like these colours and we're going to give it a go. If we use them all, we do. If we don't, we don't. I'm going to start off with some of these pinks. So these colours are inspired by Barbie Rapunzel. I didn't even know that there was a Barbie Rapunzel. I just thought there was lots of different Barbies. I just thought Rapunzel was Rapunzel, like the Disney thing. But apparently they're two different, totally different things. I'm going to use these three colours first. So we've got this one and this one and this one. Do it on this middle finger first. I'm going to do one half the pink and one half the purple. I am going to cure that layer first. I'm going to do two coats of each colour. So we're going to do the purple down the other side. If you're not very good at painting, you know, a perfect line, you can take a gel brush and just run that down the edge of your line so it's a little bit sharper. Pop that in. I'm going to use the gold now with a long brush. And we're going to come down the middle. On the index finger, I'm going to put this pink on, which is Steph's favourite pink in the whole world because it's sparkly. And that's the number for that one. On this finger, I'm going to put this colour on first, and then I will put this glitter over the top after. So you've got that nice lavender colour. I'm going to put this on the little tiny pinky. And these are tiny, tiny, tiny pinkies. The tiniest pinkies I ever did see. And then we'll put the sparkles on. Let's get sparkly. It's going to also deepen the colour. I like to put a little bit of colour behind this glitter. I think it enhances the colour a little bit more. So we're going to use these three colours now, and we're going to do a bit of marbling. So the darker purple is this colour. And then the mid lavender is this one. And the palest one is this one. So first of all, I'm going to cover all of the nail in the darker. So in the darkest purple of the three shades. A nice thin layer. I will cure that layer and then I'll add another layer, but I won't cure it, and that's when we'll do the marbling. So again, we're using the same colour, but we're not going to cure this layer. And then we're going to use the two other shades of the lilacs. And just touch the surface. And you can either do this with a dotting tool or you can use a brush. Just going to add a little bit more of that purple. And just work it until you're happy. Don't overwork it though. And then we're going to use this yellow. It's like more like a lemon, to be honest. I don't think it tastes like a lemon, but it looks like a lemon colour.
Try it.
No, it's like it's the same colour as my old beetle that's now gone to the knacker's yard. I'm going to use that, but I need to use it really controlled, so I'm going to pop a little bit out onto the backing of a sculpting form. So this sun that we're going to create is from Tangled, which is the Disney Rapunzel. The only Rapunzel that I actually know is this one. I'm going to start with a dot in the middle for the circle. So this is the center point. I'm just spreading that out into a circle. I am going to cure that first. And then we're going to do the flames that come out of the sun. So you're going to do a bigger one. 2, 4, 6, 7. 7 of them. Okay. Just really got to plan this out now. If you're more confident with polycolour paint, you could use that. You don't have to use gel polish. I'm going to cure those first. In between these larger flames, we're going to do little ones. I'm going to start with a little dot and then I'll drag the dot out into the little shape that I want. So the advantage of using gel polish rather than paint is the fact that it's not going to dry on you. So you can move it about, you can keep playing with it. I'm going to seal that with the Urban Graffiti gel polish top coat. You don't want to seal that with Mega Gloss because this is on a natural nail. Mega Gloss will start to go a bit like crazy paving, if anybody knows what crazy paving's like. It'll basically start to crack because it's a hard gel. Whereas the Urban Graffiti Gel Polish Top Coat is designed for natural nails. It can be used on top of acrylic as well. We're going to use this colour down the sides. That one. And then we'll use this colour through the centre, which is another favourite of Steph's. I'm going to cure these parts first. Now for this gorgeous Barbie sparkly pink. Just using a gel brush to move that into position. Because it's a smaller area than the brush that comes out of the bottle, we need a gel brush just to help move that. Then we're going to use the gold that we used before on the long brush, and we're going to edge sides. And then what I'm going to do is paint as if there is laces, lacing this up. This is all inspired from Rapunzel's outfit. And then we're going to seal that with the Urban Graffiti gel polish top coat. So what I'm going to do now is connect all the nails together with a little vine of ivy or some kind of plant that could be growing up Rapunzel's tower. So I've got some acrylic paint here. We've got a darker green and a lighter green. I'm going to use a bit of both of those. First of all, I'm going to go in with this darker green. Now we're going to use the paler green. To add a little bit of highlight. Now we've done all the vines, I'm going to top coat that. Seal all that in. So I'm going to finish the nails off by adding some cuticle oil. There you are, guys. I hope you enjoyed that. If you did, give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe. All the products we've used today for this design are in the description box below. Check us out on Facebook and Instagram, and I'll see you all in the next video. Bye-bye.